Es mala. C'est ça, je suis un malade, non?
Je suis un malade.
Oui. Non?
Je suis complètement
malade. Mais ça, c'est un autre. Ah. Je suis un malade, non?
Ah, je suis un malade. Salut, ma... Salut qui finit ma game de malade.
Non.
Je suis un malade. Je suis un malade.
Ah. Oh, shit. Mes yeux, mes yeux. Mes yeux sont bloqués. Mes yeux sont bloqués. Oui.
J'ai commencé à avoir peur, man. J'étais de même, pis j'étais de même. On dirait que tu bloquais pas vrai. Je suis un malade.
Tu connais pas? Je suis un malade, je suis un... quelque chose, quelque chose, quelque chose. Fait que là, ta reine me dit qu'apparemment, que ton copain voudrait travailler avec elle, son copain, toi, moi, lui.
T'as pas mal que ça fait du monde, ça? Mais je vais y parler
je
tantôt.
Je ne comprends rien.
Tu vas-tu faire une campagne pour sauver Brigitte? Puis, t'es genre, mais c'est sûr, je voterai pas contre. C'est le temps que je comprends.
Moi, je vais y parler parce que je vais lui demander si je trouve du pérou.
Non. Hein?
Hein?
Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Attends, on va lui demander ça. Je sais pas ce que tu vas dire.
Est-ce que ta reine a demandé d'utiliser le pérou?
Ah, oh, quand j'allais, j'étais dans la... oui. En haut, quand je cherchais à me dire, ah, ah, ah.
Est-ce que tu penses qu'on peut faire confiance à ta reine pour vrai, genre? Je suis tellement confuse en ce moment.
On va parler avec toi. Ouh, I'm a fool.
A crazy day.
Crazy day.
One of my favorite days. One of my favorite days of the season.
Really?
Probably my favorite day of the season, yeah. Of course.
Saved. What did you put inside? Oh,
just rice.
Rice and the soup.
I'm gonna go in the corner and cool down. Goodbye.
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 Starting to speak French. Would you try? Mm-hmm. Would you try to campaign for to change them?
Of course, it was better for my game. Mm-hmm. It's easier to take care of, obviously.
Okay. Just wanted to know.
But honestly, like real time for you and Dre, is it better if Bruno stays or Bruno goes? I don't know.
I don't know.
Well,
I don't know. The only thing is, like, I would just feel bad if after that he goes after Dre.
If Bruno stays?
Yeah.
If you guys wanted to save Bruno, he would not go after you guys. He would protect you. I would know that. He doesn't have anyone right now.
He would go after who then?
If you saved him, he would probably go after Dylan, Jack, Karen, those people.
He doesn't want to go against the Aika and Dimitri.
It depends if they want to save him or not.
Mm-mm-mm.
I guess I'm yeah. Karen's talking to Bruno. It's like, Karen thinks she's going. She's like freaking out right now. She's like, Bruno, you're gonna stay. Next week, go after Kevin, because he's gonna get you. Like, Karen told Bruno to go after
him. She was so mean outside.
Whatever.
At one point, I almost said, okay, Karen, that you started to be too mean, and I was like, okay, just shut up, like Kevin is a... big boy, and I was like, okay, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you didn't need. I was like, I'm not gonna play the victim. Like, Karen can say whatever she wants.
Oh, she started like to scream and went like, okay, guys.
You fucking arrogant prick.
She's so mad. I'm like, okay, like, it's the game. I don't get it. At least she will never, like, she will have never act too comfortable in this game.
Yeah.
We cannot say that to her.
Yeah.
She's like...
So you told Dre about it, so she knows it was you. Yes. Now Dre and I can build trust. Because I know if there's
anything...
So Dre and I can build. Like, I want to win HOH next week and show her that she's safe.
Mm-hmm. But you will not say it to Aika.
I know.
I don't want anyone else to know that I hold this power.
Nope. Mm. Tell him. Yeah, if people know that you did that, it would make you a target.
Mm-hmm.
If I would have known before, I would have taken the blame for it and said,
but I couldn't say it.
Because it's like a secret, right?
Yeah. I was losing it.
How long do you have for, can you say?
1 week.
Technically, and you think dance. And you think you're technically a task.
Garbage. At the bottom of it. I got 2 more clean. But the last one was there. When I did that, it was like a big robot. And the wall I just did that was like
a big robot.
No. Like this part. One missing. Like this tar was blue. I needed to push it and like it was like flashing red and this part of the wall pop.
Shut up.
A big robot hand.
Are you freaking out?
I was the lights of everyone were in HOH. Like the hand like showed me like the last clue and I went in the black hole.
Where's the black hole?
In the forbidden zone.
What?
In the forbidden zone.
What's the forbidden zone?
The big door.
What? I'm so jealous.
I was in the backyard alone. I pushed the thing and opened up.
I closed the door. And I was like crawling in the back. And like at the end of it, it was like big light from the secret part of you. That was amazing.
But Karen like got me when I left.
She said she saw that you look at this.
I know, and I want that. I got like the TV to see people in the house.
Yeah.
And he said, okay, go. And then when I leave, she left the pantry and she started doing like, and I was like, shit. I was like, why did this see me like to go?
And she saw you, she said.
And I was like, oh, I was trying to, I didn't know what to say. I was like,
yeah.
I said to her that I had to stop that because I was, and she literally, like, she pushed up like, this place and it opened and they closed it back and said to her, stop that.
Really?
I was like, shit. Like,
she told me, she's like, I think Jack used it, but I saw Will looking for the secret power the other day. So she did see you looking for it, but I have this.
Where did you laugh?
Yeah, there's meat and rice.
Two. Whatever.
Oh, it's probably bedtime soon.
What time is it, you think? Oh, man.
Later than that. Yeah,
I 10, think it's later 11, than that?
Maybe 11.